How is Alfheim these days? Does the peace hold?
It's tenuous, but holding. Endless war tends to breed quite a bit of mistrust. Thankfully, the elves, Bela and Bigvir, are in positions of influence due to their association with Freyr and involvement in Ragnarok. It's the best chance at lasting peace the realm has ever had.
What about the findings in the Consul's journal? Have they shared it with the rest of the elves?
Not yet, but give them time.
Come this far. Anything we need this moment.
Whoa! Use a shield strike. Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Got it.
Thank you.
If you're not going to use it.
I really thought we were getting somewhere. Next time for sure.
Mastery transcends skill alone. It embodies wisdom, intuition, conviction.
Valhalla observes everything, but also every comeback.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement. Investment, brother.
Nobody walks the path of Valhalla without stumbling. I'm glad you persevere.
Sigrun, been wondering, are the remaining Vanir and Aesir playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgardian relocation hasn't exactly been smooth sailing, but Hilde Svini and Lady Sif are keeping the ship headed in the right direction. The people seem to understand compromise is their best path to prosperity, at least.
Truth be told, I was hoping the old boar would have to call on me to smooth things over, but it's good to hear he and Sif have it under control.
Freya hopes they'll join the Council once the peace settles.
that's called.
Well, making some progress anyway.
Valhalla sees your progress.
Heir.
A gift. Valhalla sees you, recognizes your growth. Keep going. I'll tell you more of my story now. If you care to hear it.
I am listening.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. You can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field because I believed it failed my father, because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now.
I see you made it count in there.
Guna.
You've earned this. I see you refuse to settle for the ordinary general. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Go on.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me, but I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
Much better than last time. It seems you're learning Valhalla's rules.
Sigrun, love, what's the latest on Midgard?
Life returns at last. After the Hellwalker desolation was followed by Fimbulwinter, I wondered if people would ever come out of hiding, or if there were any left to. But flowers bloom, the sun shines, and it's safe to travel the roads and rivers again. No one even seems to mind the giant serpent sunning himself across the mountaintops.
Glad to hear it. Jormungandr's a big softy when you get to know him.
And now that things aren't quite so desperate, raider attacks have declined. It's progress.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Left! Left! Left!
be hit. You all right, Bella?
Behind you! Look out! Run!
Two fights in a row now. Valhalla's demands are escalating.
Better than that.